Hello, YouTube, and welcome to Cards Against Humanity. Now, let's pick a few. God wants to enjoy. He wouldn't have given us. Let's see. There we go.
Oh, that one.
I really didn't have much. By the way, this whole matchup is going on YouTube.
Why?
Yes, I'm recording it now.
Yes.
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 It's got sound.
Fuck you all, YouTube.
Shut up.
You're not getting paid for this, you bitch.
Too bad. I didn't know what else to say. I really didn't.
I see a YouTube hero trying to take me down.
Think about it. Think about it. You know you want to differently waterboarding. How does he have 5 points?
What?
This guy has 5 points. Ah! I was pointing past the guy in the red shirt.
Doesn't make sense.
You have 4.
You and me? Ow!
Are you looking at your work?
Yes. No, I'm not looking at mine.
You have 4. That's what I
have there. You're kidding, right?
Yeah, I'm just like...
How? How the hell? How do I have 4 points?
Normally it's ten.
This guy.
Read through them all. Next, Happy Meal joins Space Jam on VHS. The basic suffering that pervades all of existence.
Whoa!
A disappointing birthday party.
Oh my god.
A box that is conscious and wishes it weren't a box.
Go more.
The 3/5 compromise.
And?
Blood farts.
Oh, shit.
I don't know, but I'd love to have this kind of toy. I would love to have this as a toy. Why am I alive?
I wasted Space Jam on you.
I wasted
Space Jam
on you.
It was a great movie.
I wasted blood parts.
That's not the Happy Meal toy. That's just a Happy Meal. So what do you need?
Nice.
But it's a box that wishes a person to fuck.
That's why it's a Happy Meal toy. Nobody likes their
Happy Meal toy.
Exactly.
Not anymore. Back then, Happy Meal toys were amazing.
I picked this, but I don't know why. It just spoke to me. Let's see, my car. It just spoke to me for some reason. It said, fuck you, go away. So I'm telling it to go away. Oh, wow.
Jeez.
Yeah! I got one. That is the wrong one. It was
my hot cousin.
There is no cousin support.
Disclaimer, I don't have a hot cousin.
It was true.
You bring your friend for something.
No, guys, it was my hot cousin. Disclaimer, though, I don't have a hot cousin. Sucks to suck.
It's the one that you see on.
I don't know what this is, but it worries me. I don't know what I've done, but it worries me. I don't know what I've done now. My God. Who's the czar? Czar!
Who's the K-Man?
Oh! No! 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 No!
Watch what it can do!
Oh God, no!
I always get the doubles.
Who's the czar? Who's the czar? Why do you say you seem like you're
I
hope so. I think I've got one. I think I'm gonna tie for the lead.
I just won 1 point.
Here it goes. Damn it!
Damn it!
Billy Mays! Here, boy!
You gotta read them all now. You gotta have to read them out.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it, Thorne. I mean, I'm also recording it, so, you know. Billy Mays! Here for OxyClean! Do I? Billy Mays, here for cat video so cute that your eyes roll back and your spine slides out of your anus. Billy Mays, here for health cup. Billy Mays!
Clean your windows in no time!
Billy Mays, here for almost giving money to a homeless person. Billy Mays, here for 200 years of slavery.
But wait, there's 300 more!
Billy Mays, here for Jufros. Billy Mays, here for the unbelievable world of mushrooms.
Who wins this one?
You made this one pretty good. You made it win. You made it win. This guy made it win. Blame him for that point.
Wait, there's 300 more. That's not all. You also get 200.
I am the current.
Are you?
You can't see me.
That's a lie. It's funny. It's lying to him.
I look forward to
the phone's lying to him. Okay.
Okay, you gotta go. Wait,
you're in it? This why?
Is that yours?
It was a
guys.
Those numbers, the curative powers of.
Yep. Here it goes. No.
He got it.
I have the best card. I have the best card. I win. I win the round. Don't even try. Don't even try to beat this! Don't even try!
Not as funny as how that is, but funny as hell.
Karzar!
That last one! Oh!
No!
I've been beaten.
No! God damn it! Donald Trump!
I'm
just gonna throw the rest of the game now. I used up my trump card.
Out.
Hey, I had to.
You leave now.
No. Who's the czar? Oh, that fourth one there. Hospice.
Nice.
What's a hospice?
Hospice is hospital care.
Oh. Yeah, damn it, Kirito!
My relationship status and him winking at more people, that wasn't a winner.
Being fat and stupid and inability to have social relationships.
Social elite are paying thousands of dollars just to experience.
There we go. I don't have a single card for this.
Who's this? Oh, what are you talking about?
Alright, she's coming up.
I won, dude.
Help! Are you tentacle porn? Yeah, you won.
I know.
Hurts severe joint pain.
Cool.
Who's the czar? Oh. Who is the czar?
I got everyone with
the. Good God.
Winning? He's winning.
Why the fuck does he know where I am?
Because.
I am very worried. No. I wish I had.
Even
czar? Where's the czar?
Where's the czar?
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, I got the help.
Oh, I'm not going to lie, I despise her.
I don't even fucking know what's happened. All I do is open up the storage container. Wait, did I win that one?
Nope.
What?
Mr. Dictor. Expecting a broken bar.
Oh, yeah.
What was the card again? Oh, yeah, I know.
Global warming. Season on Man vs. Wild. Bear Grylls must survive the depths of the Amazon with only blank and his wits. Based on what y'all give him, I think he's dead. This guy's dead.
I don't know. Since we're using so many sets, it's probably not a high chance we'll get Mecha Hitler.
Yes.
Fantastic card.
The season on
because that's like one that like visualizes.
Well, and
anyone can visualize
that, but it doesn't matter who they're going to put something on it.
Everyone has their own version.
What?
Oh no! Oh, I gotta pick that one. I gotta pick it.
I mean, he only has the limbs, and his head, but he has the limbs.
Dead. I declare dead. You're unloved. Man, I hope you're doing this part.
Well, that's kind of funny. I don't think it's supposed to make sense.
Because then people won't understand.
I think people
I mean, for example.
Make you seem as terrible as possible.
Here's an example. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, there's an example. Tasteful side move.
Systematic destruction of entire people in their way of power.
Then there's
Watch
that.
House of Cards, but we'll be next.
Not reciprocating oral threats.
Oh, you want me to return the favor? Sorry, Watch House of Cards.
Here you go,
you only need one. No, he changed to 12.
What's that sound?
Yep.
Oh my. Oh my.
Shit, it's the worst card I've ever. God damn it.
Oh,
wow. Looks better.
Why would I want to take this car off of this? Yes! I was like, oh, that would be a beautiful snap.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You guys have
exciting for me.
You attack the trail.
I know, I'm just saying, but I can see it now.
Yeah, but I had a good card for this, too.
Damn! The card I used last round was the perfect! Kamikaze Pilots! Damn it! Well, now I just gotta use this one instead.
Where?
Damn, Kamikaze Pilots was the perfect for this.
I don't mind that.
You're indoctrinated, damn it.
But if you'll they did hide it.
Kamikaze Pilot, you'll like it for about 10 seconds until you die.
This dude's on.
Chris and family, is that a close for a real thing?
Oh, damn. Whoa!
Wait, oh,
that was pretty good.
Gotta be the best. I swear I'm not addicted. What do you mean I love them more than you? I only love them twice as much. It's not that bad.
There we go. You guys see this one? This hang in the air.
I'll say what I got. Whatever you plan to
do. It's actually a lot better than you.
Yeah, that one. Is it hot? Star? No? Hey! Armani suit. You're at two. You're two. Look on your face and be surprised you're with. Yep.
Guys,
I think they might like this one.
I know.
If he's a nerd, he'll
get the answer.
Aren't you the czar? So, sir, what do you
think? Damn it! Son. That's not me. I just... Does.
By the way, this is... Anyways, guys, this is not to say anything about anyone's political, social beliefs of any kind. This is insane. This is just playing stupid cards for stupid reasons. Disclaimer, none of us actually believe this shit. Whoa! Hold your horses, dude. Hold up,
man. A very interesting thing. Mine's interesting, too.
Who the fuck got Donald Trump? How did Trump not win? On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and... Jewish fraternity.
What?
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and butt stuff. Who's the czar? On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and snorting coke up a clown's car. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for...
I only have one.
I really don't have anything. Good.
Yes. You
look like a suicide.
It's not great. Yeah, it's been old. Trust you, it's not great.
None of your business.
Mouths. Ooh. All right.
Whoa.
What was that? Was a picture of Todd.
It's part of his daily regimen. Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for... There we go. I think AC should set down 15 minutes of his time for panty raids. Even though he's gay. Not a slight on AC. Again, there's just stupid shit going on, guys. You know what? I might end up cutting the sound from it.
Probably a good idea.
Probably.
Yeah, we don't know. We don't know people telling the entire audience.
Well, I'll probably end up putting text in the front, disclaimer. This is not what anyone here believes.
Yeah.
We don't actually believe that Hitler was the second coming of the Messiah, but we might say that
in one. Oh, wow. Okay, then.
I feel like an asshole.
Does anyone put all the single ladies?
Fuck. Yeah, wait till you get more.
I mean, you need your time for a zesty breakfast burrito.
Zesty breakfast burrito.
Thank you. Thank you.
My second option would have been 9/11.
Yeah. I'm like, I don't know if I can do that. I feel like I'm going to.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. Because of the power of
the song. You know, with the got it.
Is there a deck you're trying to make? I'm the Zark. Why are you looking at me? Yes, I have much power. And you won't influence me one way or another with your shit talk. It's just these cards! Okay, okay. That one pertains perfectly.
He's
doing the right thing.
What? This game?
It is right. I like that.
10 pictures of.
I am the card czar.
Oh, imagine
that. Wow, this is one of the most enjoyable games lists I've ever played.
Did you lose? No, I just fell off. I couldn't carry all the way to the game.
Oh, wow. What the hell is that? On the third day of Christmas, what you love gave to me. Three French hens, two turtle doves, and some anal beads. Wow.
I didn't know that was what you were into.
Hey, it's called a song, you bitch. I didn't make it. Some Christmas shit, dude.
What of all of them? Woo! All of them!
Goblins that look like anal beads, of course!
Did you really ignore the 9,000 starving children, you heartless bastards?
Life was difficult for cavemen before. This game makes me feel hot. Is that bad? Whoa! The fuck use cleaning fluid? SNES cartridge cleaning fluid? Yes, SNES, SNES, Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Good for you. There we go. This is Czar.
I am.
Lou?
I am. You can't choose yet, though.
Everything. It's your whole life. It's his whole life.
None of these make sense.
Say it out loud. Say it out loud.
Pick orphans.
I'm prepared.
I'm the judge.
Why would I pick orphans? But I hate orphans. Fuck orphans. They get all parents.
Fuck you then. What are you doing, little bitch?
Fuck it, I'm picking the KKK. Fuck you.
Can't win. Can't win this round, bitch. Oh. Yeah! Flesh eating bacteria. Own bookstores, the audacity of by Barack Obama.
Yay!
No one won yet. 1,000 years. Paper money is a distant memory. Playing cold our currency. All our currency, guys. What is sex?
1,000 years.
Oh, if that's your answer, I might still pick it. No, the big ones are just worth 1,000. And the small ones are 1.
And then there's the fake painted ones.
Mister. Oh god. What?
My god, it burned.
Okay, I think maybe we were part of a different conversation.
In right.
Why? That's the way
still. You're a hamster, hard child, what dreams. Guys, gotta.
Anyone?
Part of a child, yes.
God damn it, he won!
You put him at 11, so fuck you.
Sure, why not?
You made it for the unavoidable. Guys, I like this one.
Yeah.
No!
Last time no. I came up, my answer was Gogurt. Right?
Bleached assholes! Twinkies. 1,200 colors of Twinkies. Who the hell?
I am the card shark.
Tell me why I am.
I'm
then. Damn it! Okay, who got the candy for sandwich? Is that why I got one? Sorry, you don't have that card.
What?
Why would you give it to me?
What?
What is this anti-logic? It tried to tell me that I didn't have this card.
Oh yeah, that happens. It'll happen.
What the fuck? That card I don't have, guys. I cheated. I'm a cheater.
I know.
Oh my god!
It's so good!
It's never been fine.
Everybody join hands and close your eyes. The sunset, that's the presence of in this room.
Nick! Everybody join hands and close your eyes. The
Why did you not choose cock? That won the round.
Whoa, sir. No lap dances here. Especially not for guys.
Yeah, man.
We got 20.
I know which one I agree with logically. The one that just won. I agree with that.
Was yours?
It is a trap. Like, it literally is a trap.
Well, that's why I said not reading it is the trap. Would be the trap. Actually reading it.
Who?
Yo, Isaiah. I'm about to put this up in the corner.
I haven't won yet. Ass with titties, stop winning.
Hey, I didn't win last game.
Fuck off. Hi, Czar. It's just Garth Brooks. I think I stopped winning. Hey, dude. Finally, he can score this round. You can't just have one.
found something. I found a secret. That's cool.
Whoever said ripping a dog in half, fuck you. These are all terrible. These are all terrible. These all suck.
Pick one.
No.
You're picking one even if it's the worst one.
No, they're not even dark. They're just stupid. Except for the dog. That one's dark. It's also stupid. No. They don't make me laugh. Yep. Oh, fuck it. The robots.
Big
fam. Mine actually
made
two.
Can you just have one more? That was just stupid. I just fucking picked a random one.
Yo, that looks so cool.
Yes.
What have you done?
What?
Have you chosen?
I wish I could have, but this one might actually get better.
Hey, sir, ask for titties. You might want to see this.
Yeah, what big? Okay, the first two are out.
It's pretty much fun.
But the last two are like, holy shit.
What do you have to do that combo?
But holy god! Edgy as shit, bro.
You're
so
edgy.
Fuck this shit. I'm done. How did that not?
How have you not gotten a point, Razor?
Well, considering the last goddamn round, I don't know.
Oh, it's the Sarah thing.
I gotta go fast. I gotta go fast. There's so many buttons to
stab.
Oh. Are you not
double?
Yeah?
Oh, did I?
No, I hit show for a button. Or whatever. I hit that button.
Okay, now it's time to trigger. It's time to get triggered.
You got it?
This is my mouse. Back and forth, I just randomly hit one.
I am
enemy.
This will make sense.
No, I fucking killed myself. I didn't. I lived. Yeah. Pulling me up. What
Oh. Okay then.
It's
finally, I get a point!
Yeah, I got you, dude.
How is the other one?
God damn!
I finally fucking finished it!
It's just dumb. Seriously, blind and deaf and having no what? Fuck did that come from?
On Eric, I'm here to warn you today about the danger of teenage performance. Oh, shit.
I don't fucking know. I just picked one. At this point, I'm not even reading the black card anymore.
Really? I'm not reading the white cards. I'm just picking
it up. That's what I did the round that. Who was it? He won. But the stupidest fucking card. The goggles.
Who are we waiting on?
A sweaty pamphlet.
What?
He's looking at me like, fuck no.
This is a pretty good answer, but this one was. They just went everywhere.
That was rude. What? Women's suffrage.
Oh, that was hard.
That's messed up.
A1 might mistake songs.
Come on!
Who's the cards are?
First,
you gotta have that.
No, it's not me. No.
Who are the cards are?
No. Goddamn it.
I'm gonna go on him.
Fuck!
I could've gone him!
I have the best card for you.
I'm about to get wrecked.
It describes life perfectly.
I'm about to get wrecked. So I'm about to get wrecked.
This is how you make
good for you.
I didn't think that card would be huge.
No.
I didn't think this card would be
huge. I'm sorry. If you don't want him to get it,
Please tell me who it
is. Drop me off, coach, let's go.
This shit.
Hey, you know, I'm sorry, I just never thought I'd see that card being used.
What?
You know my answer.
The Genesis? No, oh, the end.
Mine was Genesis.
Oh, wow.
That's how you make me feel.
Never playing this game again.
Never
playing again.
Next time I play this shit, we can do it all blank.
Right.
Oh,
yeah.
Hot pockets. My whole life working towards hot pockets, only to have a ruin by myself.
said damn it again.
You know, there's those people that like sticking their dicks in the fucking.
You've never heard that before?
No, I haven't.
Have you ever seen the movie American Pie?
Oh, yeah, I have.
You
don't like a pie.
You didn't see the first one?
No, I haven't.
He puts his dick in a pie and his dad comes home.
What the fuck?
You never seen that?
No, I seen it with you.
Fucking nerd. No.
I know which one he's about to pick.
Oh! Yeah! That wasn't me. I was mad hacky sack skills.
Minstrel Rage. Ain't no one want to deal with that.
Minstrel Rage.
Is that a gift?
Well, I mean, considering that one eye is...
Hey, you want to see this?
Yeah. Your glasses.
Wow, I can actually see. Watch out, I can see.
Alright.
Your eyes must be worse than mine.
What the fuck would this one go?
You can't see out of those.
They're pretty bad. Alright, let's go.
I'm
sorry, but this works. This works so well.
Damn it!
This works so well.
It was his.
It's woo! It works so well, though.
Because it just keeps on giving. Literally. Here you go.
There you go.
Oh, all my gifts from last year.
A label maker. Killed my boner.
Oh, there we go.
I feel bad for all the other answers since I didn't even look at them. I saw
passive aggression.
I saw that first one by you, and I was just like, yep, that's perfect.
No,
I actually
haven't used this card. What the hell?
Wow.
So wait a minute,
you've been waiting
for him.
No, they got the
headphones. just took my phone and handed me his. Like, what? 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 What?
What? What?
Rolling a D20 to
save my life.
That's pretty good. Unlocking a new sex position. What's the last bullshit that's struggling this way? Homo. Look at homo.
That's the male.
Come.
Come on, dude.
Okay. Whoa.
I won it.
Now we know what you're in.
Now he's at 11 points.
You're so annoying. You can do it yourself then.
For last round. Your entire life. You can't win this round.
Not yet.
You win.
Bro,
they're hiding chicken dippers.
Wait, what? How did I die?
I had to get on possession. What? Yep. You won.
And it.
That one, you?
Well, yeah, I won that one.
Oh no, I meant that round.
Oh, I was like,
that was the perfect answer. Yours or his is gonna win.
Every step towards you see that? I gotta wait.
So what gets me closer to what, guys? Is apparently you know.
You'll be okay.
Don't cry the cat video and just spy on my ears.
How are you?
No, not my pen. That's my work pen.
What the fuck? You can open this.
It's a nice pen that has a flash drive in it. I mean, you're a fish like me. No. No. Well, shit. Why the fuck not?
Because it wasn't me.
Oh, well.
We fish gotta stick together, man.
I'm sorry. I felt something for that one. Just like the others?
I am the card czar.
Contestant.
Yeah.
Oh god. That last one though.
you won. Fuck.
Fuck. Now that was Cards Against Humanity. If you liked it, please leave a like in the description below. This was extremely dirty, so there will be a 18 and over filter on this video. So long, YouTube!